Fernando. Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in